So g'day guys, we're in Manenberg today for the by-election 5 and 6 registration. And just want to show you something quickly. There's your DA, NCC, DA people, but here's the DA sitting, and this is across the road. I want to, here's the kinders, gaan gooi, here's my kinders. Kinders, this is across the road, in Soo Lake, the work in the path. City works for you, but obviously not everyone. And even in the area. Reg ook kan dit, ek meen hier sit hulle, hulle sien dit. Ward councillors hier, daar's Mako members that's in and out. But so like it. And as you can see, this dirt is not here because of today and tomorrow. It's like this for some time. And so we are saying is, make a change. Vote for hope. Let's get Manenberg under the banner of the NCC so we can fix this kind of a stuff. And we'll use this then as a proof that NCC does work. And then when 2026 come, you all vote for us so that we can fix the areas. Every area. That's what we want to do. So yeah, vote for hope. Vote for change in Manenberg. Because this cannot be corrected.